Thank you.
Hey, what's up, my brothers and sisters? Here I'm showing you a video of the terrain park at Purgatory Resort in Durango, Colorado. This is shot in March 27, 2022. I'm here with my boy Cole. This is second season and he's killing it. You can see his progression from last year. This year he only rode, this is his third time I believe he rode this year. He didn't get to ride much. It's my 15th season, I didn't ride much, but I practice and I progress. Like and subscribe and enjoy the video. Thank you.
Sometimes you just feel tired, feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you. And get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter. No matter how bad you wanna just fall flat on your face.
So I collapse, I'm spilling these raps long as you feel them. To the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts when I'ma stop spinning them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in hawk venom. Adrenaline shots, the penicillin could not get the illness to stop. Amoxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip hop, filling a minimal swap to cop. Millions of pop listeners, you're coming with me, feel it or not. You're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop? Listen up, the sizzle, my whistle, this is the plot. Listen up, you pizzles for God, slizzle does not give a fuck.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high perhaps. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone collapse. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high perhaps. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone collapse.
Music is like magic, there's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit, and people are feeling your shit. This is your moment, and every single minute you spin, trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much shit as you can. And when your run is over, just admit when it's in its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jay, Corrupt, Nas, and Thimmy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on a stick,
so yep, that's it. Thank you for watching. Thanks to my boy Cole for believing in me and listening to me and letting me push him above his comfort zone. Thanks for also doing video, because it helps me make that mental adjustment. And I'm still trying to work on that 360. It's been really hard to do the bigger 360. But yeah, those videos helped me out tremendously. So if anybody of you guys want to ride park and do some video and learn and progress, hit me up. I'm super down. I got extra gear. And yeah, let's do this. You guys have a blessed one, and see you on the next one.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone collapse. Till the room